today I'm gonna make, as you know, I made that pie crisp video not so long ago, but today we're gonna make apple dumplings out of this pie crust. All right, you've been wondering if we were making pie the last video, but we're gonna make apple dumplings. If you know what are dumplings, then what dumplings are, then these things will be pretty good. So dumplings are basically pie crust made with vegetables inside, baked for a few minutes, and then voila! So we're gonna do the same thing, except the ingredient is apple and cinnamon. All right, now I'm gonna pour cinnamon in the apple. Then we're gonna mix everything up. Okay, so remember, mix everything up after you put the cinnamon powder. Now you put some of the apples in on the pie crust. Gonna put one big one, one little one. Okay, I'm gonna put three in each pie crust pieces. So actually, this piece is too big, so we got another idea. We're gonna cut pear instead of apples. You know, it's a bad idea, but we have to do what we have to do. I have no idea why I just ate the apple, but I'm just so hungry. I have no idea why I did this. This. Need it a little bit more. Alright, now we take a fork and then do this. Do an outline right here. As you know, these videos are not fake. These are for real life. We saw videos to make these videos. All right, these little guys are finished. Now it's time to put in the oven. Put them in the oven. Come on, video. Okay, so it has been like a couple of hours since I've not been done this part, follow me guys. Okay, now we're going to put it in the oven. We need 230 degrees Fahrenheit, and we're going to put it for 1 hour. Thanks for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe. Share it with your friends. Give this video a thumbs up.